The Hedonites come to a halt near the town square, bathe in moonlight. The smell of sweat and blood fills the helms of the Myrmidesh Painbringers, oozing through their eye sockets like vapor. Their excitement is almost palpable. It has been a festival of depravity since they left the Realmgate, a true and bloody path of pleasure and pain.
A true feast for the senses.
Glutos closes his eyes and slowly inhales as the thought takes form. This is what he came here for, the exquisite taste of Ghur's flesh.
It was worth the annoyance of putting up with Blondie and that twin.
Sigvald is disappointed. He thought the locals would prove a more worthy challenge. He hasn't even splashed his armor red yet. Such a pretty color. Well, there is always some adrenaline in invading his lands. Such a naughty thing to do. Suddenly, an earth-shattering sound echoes from behind the hill. Sinessa emits a screeching moan that makes Sivald's eye twitch. A moment later, it all goes dark. The moon disappears under two gigantic shadowy wings. A deep and familiar voice thunders all around.
Party's over.
The Ever-Chosen is here, and he is not amused.
Thank you. Thank you.